Hey, kids. It doesn't look like I did.
Seer, I've cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one.
What? Confusion.
This needs power.
Yeah, I know that.
Impressive view.
Why is it not letting me go now? Oh. This is important. Because they could just blow the airlock in this section and kill me if they really wanted to. Oh my god. That's right. What? Hit the button.
Whoa, see that, BD?
Whoa.
Did something. Let's check it out.
Whoa. Well?
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
Hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it.
That section looks pretty weak.
So let me jump out of the water then. Or no? Fine. So I have to jump over the fire, eh? Nope. Can't jump over the fire. Betcha I could put it out though. No? No. Hmm. Oh.
Ready for a swim, BD? Hang on.
Here we go. Underwater level, yay. Of course, this fixes a lot of the enemies. What? This is a cool final level. It's something kind of new for Star Wars. It's something that feels different from the entire game. It's feeling very BioShock, which is always a good feeling. This is kind of nice. Over here? Don't need him ratting on me. Hey, kids.
Dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted.
If I have to fight all of them, I want the opportunity to push him into the lava.
Door? Maybe.
Hey, kids. Oh. Yeah, well, pizza rolls strengthen me, so what are you gonna do about it? That's what I was looking for. Whoop. No, do it. Oh. Hello.
I think I can catch him.
System's failing.
I don't know, can you?
Action provided.
Protect me.
Boom. Dead.
Let's take a look.
Scanned.
Let's keep up. Get up here. Hurry. He's too scared. Taking aim.
I copy you.
And who are you? Pretty sure you're nobody.
injured.
Bye. More or less? Oh, hello.
Pursue him, go. Cannot end me. They come. We'll wipe out all traitors. Come here, coward. Watch my back.
Oh, that's a new move.
This one's mine. We'll root you all out. Your fate is sealed. Have been hit? He stood up forever. Weaken him. Forward. You can't stand against us. We'll defeat you. Near. You won't defeat us. For the Empire. This Jedi is clever.
Now, BD.
It is time to get what you deserve. Face the traitor. Keep attacking him. Fuck ahead. You'll pay. Running again?
Well,
you reek of weakness.
And you reek of unstrength, sir. Oh no! I killed him. See, and this is what I was wanting to do.
Hey, BD, let's go.
But I just couldn't get an opening. I couldn't get it to actually target. Now, what were you wanting to scan? Or slice? There you go.
No match for you, right?
Hey, kids. Did I get him? I think I got him. Can't tell. Nope.
I'll end your suffering.
Ha ha!
You will die.
Oh no. Well,
that's there the last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
This is kind of cool, having a mission with somebody else. Sealed behind a blast door.
Found it.
See, gun and sword is the strongest method of fighting in the Star Wars universe. Is gun in one hand, lightsaber in the other.
That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do.
Yeah,
still,
well.
It feels good to tear this place apart.
Your mama.
This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
Sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. But we didn't really have a choice, did we?
I mean, you always have a choice. We could just not.
Yes.
The LP could just stop right here. Credits. Always a choice.
Being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Okay. Whoop. Scan it. The bones.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here.
Look at this big edgelord palace. The palace of edgelords.
BD-1, thanks for being my friend. I've never seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire.
Just in case.
We broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side.
No? Okay. Then I doubt they become active in any real gameplay way, at least. I have many skills left, like 5. I could have gone and got them all. I could have grinded and got them all. But it looks like this is the end of the LP. Unless they put out DLC pretty soon here.
It's locked. What do you think?
But I don't think they're going to.
BD does it again.
Time to fight. Oh, yeah. Hey! That was a cool kick.
Really? Agony. Such poor aim.
Man, she is a whirling dervish. That's a pretty cool kick. Ah, you were barely even trying, weren't you? Super crazy.
I need a stim, BD. Hit me. Trillo, I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering.
Mm-hmm.
It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
She's probably right. Ah, crap. Wow. Malchus is the hardest boss fight in the game, if this is exemplary of the last boss. Nice. Yeah. I don't think I will.
Hey, buddy.
Now, are you ready to talk like people? Okay.
It's over, Trilla. Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over.
Your mama.
I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away.
Her name's Seer.
You, Trilla.
Like a seer.
I feel
or a soothsayer. Oh.
I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
But now it's all fixed since you said you're sorry. Except that's Darth Vader. Darth Vader's gonna stab her. He looks a little too plastic. Holy crap, she's just dead.
You would be wise to surrender.
Yeah. Probably.
Of course, we have to fight Darth Vader at the end.
Feeble.
Okay. Is there something I could do here? Oh, hey, I actually did something. Whoa. Here it comes.
Look out!
Holy crap. Oh my god. Stupid. Haven't had a respawn in a while, though, so that's good. Basically, I haven't had a respawn since I fought Malakos. Whoa! It sure is.
Let's get out of here.
Do I have the holocron even? Hello, Darth Vader. Somehow you made it.
Stay back.
Wait, it actually started moving. See ya, sucker. Few survive an encounter with the most powerful Sith in the galaxy. Escape is the only chance of survival. Well, at least I didn't have to fight Darth Vader.
I think we lost him. I'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
She's super dead, though. Now it's just super running out.
They're not responding. They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. but see her. She didn't make it, Grease.
Oh, hello. That doesn't make any sense in the whole wide world at all, ever. Oh, good one, BD. Huh?
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
I don't think that's cool. I don't think that's James Earl Jones. Hey, how the heck are you still alive?
Let you take those children.
She's actually holding her own pretty well for 30 seconds.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No, no!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Just crush his respirator. It's real easy to kill Darth Vader with force powers. Crush his respirator and he just dies. He's like, oh crap, now I have to save myself. I cannot believe that Seer got out of there alive. That reads like fan fiction. That's ridiculous. She got tossed off into the into the lava or whatever that is down there.
Hey.
The smelter.
Hey.
Hey
kid.
The forge, I guess.
Cal. See her. She's all right. She's all right. Yeah, you too. You did it. We did.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
You've been with us for 27 minutes. What are you?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
Do I now?
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force.
So when half of them are Sith later, how are you gonna feel? Oh no! I guess they don't have card rescue in the future.
So where to now?
So, what did I think? This game is very well designed. I feel a little better about the story knowing Vader's role in it is very, very, very limited, as in, oh crap, we gotta get the heck out of here. That's perfect. So we're not fighting him, we're not beating him and then going, oh yeah, because I've beaten Darth Vader so many times in the different video games over the years. It's lost its sheen. So to see Darth Vader treated with the respect that he should be, of this is a badass, you need to stay the heck away from him because he'll just murder you straight out. You know, it makes Luke's achievements more significant because he survived two fights with him. And it makes Darth Vader a more convincing villain. Of course, I think we've seen the last of Darth Vader being the villain of anything. Like the main antagonist, he'll be there around so they can still get the branding in of, oh, look, it's Darth Vader. But, you know, it's whatever, you know. So, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I certainly did. This game's fun. I'm gonna 100% it off string, off LP. You know, I'm gonna go back and get all the stuff. But I think that's a pretty standard Fallen Order experience. I don't think you guys missed out on anything really. So I will see you next time. May the Force be with you always.